generations.
What is at stake? It's more than what is called country. It is a big idea. A new world order. A new world order. A new world order. A new world order. Where diverse nations are drawn together in common cause to achieve the universal aspirations of mankind.
Responsibility, cause MC to me means mind capability. Hip hop has the power to liberate the masses. Reiterate the classes and silence in the gases. It's too late for ignorance, living in the devil's presence. It's so clear the evidence on who we represent. With an intricate plan, analyze every aspect of human behavior to enslave you. Take your assets like a lesson. Stretch my patience to the point of revenge. My opponent is tremendous, makes it look like coincidence. But for instance, take a glance in the back of your dollar bill. Didn't know invent your arm means you go against your will. Story science and creation, relation of living things. Cut your wings for astral flame, mathematics fit for kings. So graphically displayed the pyramids in Egypt. With Lucifer saying that he controls the ancient secrets. Warped to the opposite of its original intention. Predictable, the clues are always subtly mentioned. A completely obvious 666th half. Strategically placed on purpose by Illuminati staff. He's kind of precise, a secret agent's life. Cause they monitor details with a radar tracking device. Like a submarine on surface, rarely when necessary. Send a message, drop some knowledge to an interested adversary. Devise me, stay alert, deception wins elections. The candidates are paid by the same corporations. And the Ben Franklin's you've been thanking like the god. Almost as powerful, anyone could be paid off. $100 bill a single, the same value banks lend to you. And collect mad revenues, causing inflation by printing a reservation. So executive personnel cannot overprice vacation situations. Since he leans that he gets more control, the reason for SS cards and secret councils. Cancel information stored in microchips, and your prices is dropped, your life completely worthless. No matter for you to purchase necessities for living. So you were born to be driven to insanity from the beginning. While he's just watching life looking down at the planet, marvel at himself at the success he was granted. And the publicist panic is the worst thing that progresses into a 21st century state that he oppresses. Relentless in the pursuit of total domination. Strip privacy and secrecy as technology has a positive connotation. We rise in these times of uncertainty. Warranty on the currency with decrease of urgency. Snakes are running land by force with supreme weapons. The true belief will stand after the day of Armageddon.
Are we headed to what the Bible describes as Armageddon?